Fergie wasn't shy about trying to dominate a referee, and if that helped influence the referee, so be it. The first time I refereed Man United versus Arsenal at Old Trafford, I actually went out of my dressing room, turned left, and headed up to the Man United home dressing room. And he was waiting for me. And I said to him, "Hi, Alex Grandpole. I know who you are, son." So I said, "Well, you know what to expect today, don't you?" And he said, "Aye, nothing."